హలో ఫ్రెండ్స్, గుడ్ మార్నింగ్. యూనివర్సిటీ ఆఫ్ అగ్రికల్చరల్ సైన్స్ ఈజ్ ఇన్వైటింగ్ ద అప్లికేషన్స్. యు నో దెర్ ఈజ్ అ వేకెన్సీస్ ఫర్ ద పోస్ట్ ఆఫ్ అగ్రికల్చరల్ సైన్స్ రిజిస్ట్రార్. ఓకే, ఐ కెన్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ క్లియర్ డీటెయిల్స్ అబౌట్ ద నోటిఫికేషన్ అండ్ విచ్ పొజిషన్స్ ఆర్ అవైలబుల్. ఓకే, ఐ విల్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ క్లియర్ నోటిఫికేషన్ అబౌట్ దిస్. దిస్ ఈజ్ ద నోటిఫికేషన్, అఫీషియల్ నోటిఫికేషన్ ఫ్రమ్ ద బోర్డ్ ఆఫ్ యూనివర్సిటీ ఆఫ్ అగ్రికల్చరల్ సైన్స్ బెంగళూరు. నోటిఫికేషన్ వాజ్ రిలీజ్డ్ ఆన్ 16th January 2020. సో హియర్ దే ఆర్ సేయింగ్ అప్లికేషన్స్ ఆర్ ఇన్వైటింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ ద ప్రిస్క్రైబ్డ్ ఫ్రమ్ ద ఎలిజిబుల్ క్యాండిడేట్స్ ఫర్ ఫిల్లింగ్ ద అప్లికేషన్ ఫ్రమ్ ద ఆఫీసర్స్ పోస్ట్స్ ఆఫీసర్ పోస్ట్ ఇన్ ద యూనివర్సిటీ ఆఫ్ అగ్రికల్చరల్ సైన్స్ జీకేవీకే బెంగళూరు. అండ్ ద పే స్కేల్ విల్ బీ ద 1,42,200 to 2,18,200 with advisable allowances. And the posts are Director of Education, one post, and Registrar, one post, Director of Extension, one post, and the Dean of Postgraduate Studies, one post, and Dean of Agricultural Science, College of Agricultural, GKVK Bengaluru, one post, and Dean of Agricultural College of Agricultural, Mandya, one post, Dean of College of Sericulture, Chintamani, reserved for HK region, one post. These are the categories available. Total 7 posts available. In each category, one post available. And the qualification will be for Director of Education, Bachelor degree in any discipline of Agricultural Science from a recognized university. And a Master degree in any discipline of Agricultural Science, CGPA of 2.75 out of 4 trimester system. And for semester system, OGPA of 8 out of 10 system. And doctoral degree in any agricultural discipline, one should have a minimum of 10 years service in the cadre of professor to become eligible to apply for this post of Director of Education. A minimum of 5 publications in the referred journals with NAS rating of not less than 5 during their services. Okay, and the remaining posts: Registrar, Dean, Director of Research, Director of Extension, Dean of Student Welfare. For this all posts, only same qualification is required, that is a bachelor degree in any discipline of agricultural science from recognized university, or a master's degree in any discipline of agricultural science with a CGPA of 2.75 out of 4 trimester system, or a OGPA of 8 out of 10 semester system. A doctoral degree in any agricultural discipline, one should have minimum 8 years of service in the cadre of professor to become eligible to apply for this post, for the post of Registrar, Dean, Director, Research Director of Extension. Okay, a minimum of 5 publications are required for referred journals with NAS rating not less than the 5 during their services. And other conditions are, the applicant should have a minimum period of 1 year of service on the last date of submission of his application. And the eligibility as well suitability of candidates shall be considered based on the information supplied by their application only. Okay, all the terms as mentioned in the application shall be supported by the relevant documents, authorized documents, self-attested documents. Only such documents will be taken into the consideration for awards of marks, and prescribed certificates should be obtained from the competent authority or no before the last date of submission of application. In case of Center of Excellence Infrastructure created certificate issued by the concerned directors of universities, national institutions only be considered after confirmation with the concerned head of the department, dean or ADR, ADE. The concerned has to issue the certificate for teaching, research and extension respectively. Any additional document certificates will not be allowed after the last date of application submission. And if any candidate has submitted more than one application in prescribed for the same post before the last date, the latest application will be considered as valid for the purpose of recruitment. And the interview will be conducted by the selection committee or screening committee duly constituted as per the statutes of the universities, and the marks for serial number 1 to 11 as well as for the performance in the interview will be awarded by the selection scrutiny committee, and the decision of the selection and scrutiny committee shall be final. A separate scrutiny committee is constituted for scrutiny of serial number 1 to 11, which will be a place for selection committee for verification and evaluation. And the instruction were application fee for general category is 2000, for general 2000 rupees, and for OBC 1000 rupees, and for SCST 500 rupees. But for SCST, they should provide the caste certificate before paying the application fee for concession, and the entire notification along with the qualification and all of the details will be provided in the official website of uisbangalore.edu.in. You can check here for clear notification, and for the application form you can go to the official website and download the application form and clearly fill out the application form and send to this address, that is the administrative office of University of Agricultural Science, GKVK, Bangalore, pin code of 560G65065, on or before the February 15th 2020. The filled in application must accompany the prescribed application fee processing of 1000 RNA SCST category, for 500 for SCST categories, in the form of bank demand draft in favor of the comptroller UIS Bangalore. The candidates have to enclose the copies of the published research papers. Must and shouldly they will provide the published research papers, books and publications compulsorily to the applications, and the research papers, books, reprints, etc. not enclosed to the application will not be taken into the consideration at the time of interview. Separate application is not sent for each post, and application must be accompanied by the attested copies of marks cards, certificates, experience certificates and publication research papers, notes, certificates of award by competent authority, medals, certificates related to the previous service, and the details of research of related publications, if any, support of eligibility. And the candidates are claiming the reservation under Hyderabad, Karnataka region should enclose the relevant certificate issued by the component authority as required under the government notification. Okay, and the ex-servicemen are a defense personnel exempted from the payment of application fee. The children of deceased ex-servicemen are a defense personnel also exempted from the payment of application fee. They need to furnish appropriate certificate along with the filled-in application. The candidates already in service of governments or quasi-government should submit their application through proper channel. Candidates anticipating delay in sending their application through proper channel may submit an advanced copy of the application. The selection process for the posts are notified is as per the scorecards notified by the university, notification number AORT Valley and scorecard officers post 2019-20 dated 29/11/2019. All late incomplete applications and without payment of prescribed fees are liable to be rejected, and the appointment candidate will be governed by the act of the statutes and regulations of the university. The appointment shall be subjected to the fulfillment of the eligibility conditions prescribed by the university as on the last date for receipt of filled applications. The retirement age for these teachers, officers is 62 years. The ratio of calling eligible candidates for interview is 1:5, and this notification is subjected to alteration, and the university reserves the right to not to fill any or all the vacancies notified. Okay, this is the entire notification details. So eligible candidates, professors all are apply for this position. This is a very very respectable job. So thank you for watching. Thank you.